Good timing, fellas. I just added an upgrade to your aeroplanes. Now you can wallop your foe with bombs. Just switch your weapon whenever it strikes your fancy. Try it out. Okay. Okay. Is this one aeroplane? Is this gonna be airplane? Oh, not airplane. Oh, who are you? Wait, does that hurt the boss? I think that's actually the only thing I can shoot right now. Yeah, that's actually the only thing I can shoot right now. Hey, Mbot with the host. Can I get a shout out for Mbot in chat, please? Exclamation mark shout out for Mbot. Whoops! Oh, it follows you. Got it. I can handle that. Parry. Ah, parried it! I'm ready, Freddy. Parry. Ah, parry your little face. I'm gonna die. Please don't kill me while doing that. I walk into the castle. I chew him up and spit him out! Dude, look at me. I'm reading the death text. So good at reading death text. Wow, what an easy cycle. Where are my little guys? I want to parry some bitches. Huh! Oh, whoa! He doesn't always do the figure eight. I guess always doing a figure eight would be too easy. Who are you? You just dodge like most of my super. Oh no, I missed a parry! Whoa! Excuse me, ma'am. Not ready for that. She's like most of the way down. I don't think I can get another super out of this. Whoa! Oh my god, that's great! I don't know if I can shoot that, but I definitely can hit it with my face. I won't sugarcoat it, you never stood a chance! Ow. Double rude. Easy. How can I tell the boss is almost dead? Just from doing it before. Oh, missed. I chew him up and spit him out. Oh, I died to the gumball guy twice. I missed the parry. I just walked into that. Mr. Cupping Cakes.
How dare you!
Whoa! Do you like waffles? Yeah, we like waffles. Do you like... Oh, I'm gonna walk... Almost dodged into her again. Do you like pancakes? Yeah, we like pancakes. Do you like French toast? Yeah, we like French toast. Leave me alone! Doo-doo-doo-doo, can't wait to get a mouthful. Do you like waffles? Yeah, we like waffles. Oh! Who's next? Yeah, full super off on you, baby. No, I don't want to die to Gumball three times! Let's ride. Grr. Gah. Right in the head. Right in the head. Oops, not this way, not this way. I don't even need to look at the game. Are you kidding? Smoke break. I don't care about you, little buddy. I want somebody I can parry, please. There we go. Ah, greedy. So greedy. Who's next? Who's next? Ah, the waffle. I don't like the waffle. Oh, I can fall on it. I can fall on it and like that and then parry. That's what I can do. Oh, I can shoot her right there. I hate you, waffle. Not a fan of the waffle. Also, kill the thing I wanted to parry. Alright, let's not die to the head again. Ooh, what are you? I mean, it's pink, but I don't think it means we can parry that one. What? Gah! Dodged into it. Never stood a chance. Her health is barely moving here. We keep getting to like that same spot. I don't think any of these guys are parryable. Yeah, none of those are parryable. That can't. You can parry the peppermint? Oh, okay. It was just so big, it just seemed like you wouldn't be able to parry it. What? Oh, rude. Don't spit little guys at me. Oh shoot, I killed it. Balls. Oh man, that was bad. How's the jaw, old chum? That was a bad round. Wallop! Wait a second, don't stand too close to the door. Easy. Bam! And the parry. Don't dodge into it. Easy, easy. Ah, so good. Do you think this is the boss transition? No, not yet. Ah, shoot. Oh, you can parry it. Don't get ahead of yourself, ma'am. More, but health is pretty low rated on the grading scale. Da 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 da! Baroness Von Bon Bon! I don't know about almost perfect, I did take two hits. Whoever heard of a barbershop trio? If we can't find our fourth member, we'll never sound right again! Be a pal and let us know if you spot him, won't you? Okay. Not barbershop quartet.
A great time and then
stuff. Switch weapon. Oh, this is so cool. Parry that shit. Oh, they come back. Ah, okay. Parry. Oh, dude, hey, where, well, that's a waste. Oops. You really didn't stack up? That was a waste. Oh, Kitty Cat! What's a kitty cat do? Parryable kitty cats. How am I gonna parry that shit? Oh, it splits up. No, come back. Oh, parry! Bum, 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 bum. Okay, I have my super, he goes away. Bonk. I wonder if doing, so they're like, some of the pillars have multiple heads, I wonder if doing damage to multiple heads does more damage to the boss. Alright, let's super this, baby. Oh, who are you? What, one of them, huh? Ah! I wanted to say ghosts are parryable. Those are clearly purple and not pink. I love the background. Like, the background is amazing. Look at that. Ha 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 ha. It's me. Hey. Are you making fun of me? This one collapsed in fear!
A brawl is surely brewing.
Dude, I think you're absolutely gonna see a Cuphead speedrun of Zeenigami. I'd say that's absolutely gonna happen. Oops. I wasn't even paying attention. Nope. Can I parry backwards? Come on, split up, cats. Ah, missed parry. It's okay, one health is all we need. I got greedy. Didn't stack up! Now go! Ha ha! Well. Oh, I've messed
Little me!
I call him Little Me. That's the quote. That's it. Round three. Oh wait, no, I can't hurt that thing. Come on, hurry up. There, we did it. Start off with a bang. Do you need to borrow my sarcophagus? That looks like a SpongeBob character. Like, his eyes there makes him look like a SpongeBob character. I don't have to dodge a Cuphead. Missed. Got it. Boom, 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 boom. Is this always in the same pattern? Down, then up, then middle. Then this is a double one? Whoops. Yeah. Then... Okay, I'm getting ahead of myself. It looks like those pillars are always in the same pattern. But, shouldn't stick my face in like that. Aw, oh, but I parried it! Down. Oh, no it's not! One more, last pillar. Wait for the sarcophagus to come down.
Boop. Yahoo!
Aw, he's so sad. Sorry, buddy. I still love you. I've got a great idea! It's Cuphead me. Oh, shoot. Well, I guess I didn't take damage for that, but still, I messed that up. How am I gonna hit this? I see the eyeball. I know there's a secondary fire, but a secondary fire, like, goes downwards? Oh, piece of cake. Like, it goes downwards. Does it do more damage? I guess it does. Hey! Still haven't got an A+, though. Secondary fire is stronger? Oh, okay. Da-da-da-da! Jimmy the Great! Carnival Kerfuffle!
A brawl is surely brewing. Ooh,
hello, buddy! Oh, whoops. Well, that hurts. Oh, no! But parry! Oh, but parry, no! What the heck? What the heck's going on there? That's quite... I mean, what the balloon animals think of the cup? Quite... The gob let down!
A great slam and then down. Here goes!
2, 3, 4. Woo! Oh man. Oh wait. Too early. use that super. Missed that parry. Quite the gomp let down. Hey, buddy. Stay back. I wanna drop that light bulb on him. Stay back. Balls. Don't worry, we have a whole health left. Oh, wait. I tried to parry his nose. I think you can parry his nose. I'm certain you can parry his nose. Wait, does it do extra damage? It totally should. Whoa. Nah, dang it. My parry. I guess parrying the guy's nose isn't gonna actually, like, help me out. Oh, it comes from, like, everywhere. Parrying the dog balloon is gonna be a tricksy little bugger. Alright, next phase. Ah! Well, that's rude, weird, goofy, donkey thing. Knock, knock, who's there? Charlie! Charlie who? Charlie Horse!
This match will get red
hot. Here goes! Aw, it doesn't do damage. Oh no, my duck! My parry duck. I played myself. Got him. Got him. Super only goes sideways. Whoa! No! Oh, balls. Dude, that's only halfway. Oh, this is great. Oh, yeah. I don't need to jump and dodge, I can just dodge through. Ah! Balloon doggo. Oh, I just tried to parry that one. Alright, phase 3. Sideways shot so fast. I guess. Oh, I should just dodge without running through it. Dodge without jumping on that when it comes down. Yeah, I'll be able to dodge through it without jumping. Don't worry, we have a whole health left. You love this game, but you love this game, but what? Thank you. Where are we? Come on, come here. Aha! I see how that works. Now we get it, now we get it. Did you do anything bad down here? Totally don't. Nice. What do you call a cup that falls off a swing? A tumbler!
A brawl is surely brewing. And you.
Ah, don't do that. Don't like the other shots? I only have a few other ones so far. Oh, I can't get that parry. Got it! Okay, which doggo do we get? Shoot the ducks at all. They drop it on you. R.I.P. Perry. Aw, dang it. Don't worry, we have a health. Where's it going? I thought I had 5 charge. We have 5. So rude, oh my gosh. That one keeps killing me. That one keeps killing me. guess I'm not pairing that one. Shots in is a such solid damage. Got him, coach. Whoops. All right, this one's a sideways. Got him. Alright, phase 3. Finally on phase 3. What the heck are we doing here? We're not phase 3, finally the final stage. Aha! Oh! 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 Oh my gosh, I get it! Oh man, what do you call a cup that falls off a swing? A tumbler! Oh man. Okay, I get it. Dude, I can't believe I dodged into that one. What do you have? You have a Whataburger sign? You drew a Whataburger sign? Hey, look, it's all in black and white. Crazy. Hold on. Yeah. Whataburger sign. Church. These are all Janice's watercolor paintings. I guess they're in black and white, but you're just gonna have to deal with them being in black. They are in ink, sorry, not watercolor. So, it is actually in black and white, so you don't get any color anyways. Thanks for your cool drawings. Yeah. Goblet down. A great plan with it. Are you? You're actually ahead of time on Inktober? What about for our anime convention? You're doing great, honey. You're doing great! Smack it! Smack it! Smack it! See those parries? You guys see those parries? Oh my goodness. I can't believe I don't do that. Gosh dang it. No, oh, I missed the whole thing! The whole super. You want a tattoo, Solaris? Heck yeah. Not paying attention. This should be the one where he kills himself? Got it. Easy. Oh, the back of the roller coaster will absolutely hurt you. I should save super for the final stage, because the final stage looks like something I want to just get through ASAP. So I should just save super for the last stage. Oh, it doesn't hurt you? Let's see. Ah! Okay. Alright, how are we gonna do this? That doesn't seem too bad. What do you guys do? Balls. Okay. We get it. We're gonna save the super for the final stage. That means I can also use, like, a part of super earlier. So I can use a super on, what's the stage I don't like? Like I can use one here. Cause I'll have things charge again for the final stage. Oops. Health. You frickin' donkey! Charlie horse! You frickin' donkey, man! I didn't even dodge that one at all. Boop. Off he goes. No, let me parry! No, I'm gonna die. I shouldn't have parried that one. Ooh, I wonder how long we spent on this one. Whoops. Go for it, man. Smack! Alright, don't have to jump over that. Got it. I've absolutely raged before. Like, whenever Dark Souls did unfair things. So, I've raged a Dark Souls for getting me stuck in things before. Like, whenever you kill, what's her name? Whoops. So I raged whenever we're at the bottom of the tree in Ash Lake. And I rage whenever... I guess that's irritation, not rage, whatever. And that's the closest I'll ever get to rage. Oh, look at that two cycle. Parry! I don't need a dodge, I don't need a jump, I don't need a jump, I don't need a jump. He's dead. Alright, don't need a jump anymore. Pay attention to color. I'm just gonna say it out loud what color he is.
Here's a real
and I'll know. Pay attention to color. messed that up terribly. He's gonna kill himself at the end of this one. Straight. Pretty close to him. Oh, other way. Up and down. Up there. I think if I just let myself get pushed to the edge, I can dodge forward. We're gonna try that. Maybe later, but not now. He's dead. Oops. Up and down. Nice. Alright, here we go. Phase 3. I keep saying 3 as if this is a third phase. This isn't a third phase even. Oh, I can walk through his face just fine. So wait until this comes here. Can I hurt you guys? Oh, I can't hurt you guys. Nice. Whoa! Okay, can't hurt them while they're balls, I think. No! You stupid! You stupid roller coaster! No! Oh, you roller coaster! Okay. Bonk. Boom, boom. All right, kill yourself. I missed my parry. Oh yeah, I know I can see the roller coaster. I just messed up. Piece of cake. Which way? Left? Oh, got it. Left, straight, 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 straight. He's in the middle. Right. Got it. Straight. Towards the back. Got it. Oh yeah, that's what I said, that we can totally parry the roller coaster's nose. Nice. Take that. Goes, they don't always go the same direction. Roller coaster. Easy, easy. Oh, so easy. Piece of cake. Oh, first try. Oh, yes. Two on the parry? No. No! No! Dude, that was barely even a fight. Please. That be the clown. Barely even a fight. Through all your battles and all my rhymes, you have failed and perished 53 times! 53 deaths! And I'm willing to say that, like, 15 of those, or 20 of those are on this guy. I think 20 of them are on that guy. Run and gun! Maybe 25, yeah.
You're up!
Whoa, what are you? Whoa! Neat! Dude, it's great. Oh, heck yeah. Alright, here we go. Rip. Oh, shoot his eyeball. Shoot his eyeball. No, I'm gonna... Oh, dang it. Oh man, that's so weird. Okay, so if I jump and hit, then it makes me go towards the opposite way that I came from. So jumping and hit makes me bounce back downwards like this will make me go. Oops. I can parry that ducko. Oh, this is probably better. That's disappointing. Honk honk! Oh, there we go. That's the whole reason I didn't even fire. Bam! Honk honk. Oh no, that's bad. Right, because I had to restart the stream because internet was being a butt face. Oh, look at that double parry. No, I'm gonna. Oh, okay. Oh, dang it. That's not how jump works on the ceiling.
Now go.
Run and gun. Oh, look at that one cycle. Speedrunning strats. Speedrunning. Homing shot. I like my little thing. Balls. Not that one. That's not the one. Which mouth? Bottom mouth. Ugh. I didn't see the horn animation. The horn animation didn't have to happen. The parry might mess with me, but dang it, I want those parry points. Gotta parry that platypus. Oh. run and gun. Where's my ducko? I only got one duck that time. The knock-up on the bounce is killing me. Whoops. I know I can dodge through that too. I just did it. Harder than a boss depends on a boss, not the last boss. I guess we don't know yet, we haven't beaten it yet, really. Whoa, wrong button. All of them. Get me? Scram. Yeah, see? Yeah.